today we're going to have a brief overview of some of the features on the new pool filter pumps. This first one we're going to look at is called the Gamma, and this one has, where the unions attach, it has threads on the outside and on the inside. So there's two different methods of connecting to this pump. Also comes with imperial and metric unions. This particular version is a variable speed pump. So on the end we have the buttons for the variable speed control. There's three speeds, and you can set each speed as you want them to be. By pressing the buttons, then you can change the speed, or if you want to, you can use a time switch such as this one to automatically change the pump speed at different times of the day. We're on to the next one. This one is the Delta pump. On the smaller single phase versions of this pump, they put a thermal overload which you can reset if necessary. It's also got a completely redesigned wet end, as you can see, which makes it even more efficient and even quieter than this one. Also, using the tool supply, we can take the lid off, and to enable you to check the filter basket without worrying too much, you can use the light inside. You can see right down into the filter basket then. Moving on to the bronze pump, which obviously you can see is bronze. It is made of a very highly corrosive resistant material. There's no lead or zinc or anything in this bronze. It's very, very pure. Makes it very efficient for industrial applications or commercial applications. It's also very heavy, so once it's installed, it's a very stable pump. And because it's so thick with the bronze, it's also quite quiet. And the last one is the Profi MK, which is a magnetically coupled pump. So there is no pump shaft, there's no seal, there's no connection between the motor and the impeller inside the body. The body, as you can see, is also a very highly efficient new design. There's a special cooling system here that helps to keep the motor cool as well. And this one also has inside a light, the same as the other one. Another feature they've changed now, the drain plugs are all flush. They don't stick out like they used to, so there's no chance of breaking off the drain plugs. All these pumps are in our main catalogue with all their curves. They're also available in single or three phase. And if you have any further questions about them, please do not hesitate to contact us in the usual way.